Silence. It's all that I am left with when the day comes to a close. Just my thoughts and the calmness of being alone. Sometimes my mind can be my best friend, but there are still things that I can't comprehend.
The silence poem is something that was kind of spontaneous when I was in the process of making the album and being in the studio. Originally, I just had 6 songs that I had chose with my music producer, Adam. And, but you know, when, like with me, I go through different phases of music that I like. Like, I went through a reggae phase for like a week and Amy Winehouse, you know, and I think the longest phase that I went through was Kanye West. I went through like a 2-month Kanye West phase and I just was obsessed. You know, I looked into like everything about him and I was so fascinated with him dropping out of college and being like, you know, a producer, and him struggling to get out of being a producer to being like a rapper, you know, and I just loved his samples and everything. And one of the things that really fascinated me about Kanye's music and hip hop in general is a lot of people have interludes to their songs, you know, and especially with Kanye's song My Beautiful Dark Twisted Fantasy, he has Nicki Minaj doing this interlude in her like fake British accent. She's like, "You might think you peaked the scene, you haven't. This one's far too mean," you know, and it's like this great interlude to Dark Fantasy, or I think that's the first song. And I was just thinking, there aren't too many people outside of the hip-hop, R&B, you know, genre that do interludes. There are a few, but in sort of like the indie folk category, there's not that many. And I was just trying to think, like, that's kind of something I really wanted to do. I really wanted to do a poem that interluded you into the album and brought you to the, you know, emotional state of which it is in. And that's what the silence poem is. And it's really about, my favorite line in it is, "Should we fear death or fear life?" Because that's, it's like,